小咪，请问我们今天讲什么故事
？Sophie thinks she can't.
When Sophie thinks she can't， 谁是 Sophie 啊？她，你还记得我们看过两本跟她有关的故事吗？当她生气的时候，对不对？她真的很生气。还有她受伤的时候，她真的很受伤。那两本故事，那我们今天要讲的是她觉得她自己做不到的时候。When Sophie thinks she can't，
我要装些年糕在上面。
好啊，你有没有什么时候你会觉得自己做不到什么事情？
因为我，
这里有加好多形状哦，对不对 ？Square， more shapes， 这边有好多形状，这怎么念啊 ？Parallelogram 是这样念吗？平行四边形吗？好，那我们来看 ，When Sophie thinks she can't， 这应该是跟形状有关系的故事哦。Sophie loves working in the vegetable garden and exploring the woods, but today it's pouring rain, and Sophie's inside, trying to build puzzle pieces into a square. Sophie's sister walks by, she moves the pieces, and suddenly they all fit perfectly. Wow! Too bad you're not smart, says her sister.And she walks away. I can't. 她的姐姐怎么那么坏啊？这样很不没有同理心。她居然说她不聪明哎，这不是聪不聪明的问题吧？是说 Sophie 年纪比她小啊，比较没有接触到这样的东西啊。The next day is sunny, not sunny for Sophie. I can't do anything, she thinks. She drags her feet all the way to school.你看他走路的步伐好沉重哦。Oh no! What's the one word on the board? 这是什么字啊 ？S M A R T smart. How do we become smart? As Miss Mori. 怎么样是 smart? Smart 就是聪明的意思。要怎么样才能变聪明呢 ？Nobody knows the answer.They all think you have to be born smart, 是吗？是天生下来聪明就会聪明的吗？我们来看看老师怎么说。Flex those strong muscles of yours, says Miss Mori. All the children flex their muscles. Our muscles get stronger when we exercise, right?
这是 Miss Mendes, 那是我。
对呀、啊，这跟 Miss Mendes 长得好像哦。他说：“来，运动一下你的肌肉，你的肌肉越动的话就越强壮，对不对 ？”When we exercise our brains by thinking hard, our brains get stronger too. 所以大脑也是同样的道理啊。你肌肉多运动的话，它就会变得比较强壮。那大脑也是，你多用大脑就会变得比较强壮。也就是会变得比较聪明的意思。Now we have been learning about rectangles and squares. 这是 rectangle 长方形 ，four sides, four right angles, opposite sides equal length and parallel. 你看这两边是一样长，而且呢是平行的。这两边是一样长，是平行的。那 square 呢？正方形是怎么样呢 ？Square。Rectangle with all sides equal， 它也是一种那个四方形，然后它四边都是平行的，不是平行，四边都是一样等长的，对不对？两边平行，两边平行。Today we will exercise our brains with a math puzzle using squares and rectangles。他们今天要上数学课哦。But I can't do puzzles, Sophie thinks.I know I have strong muscles. I'm good at soccer, and I work hard in the garden. I can do puzzles, and I'm never smart at math. 所以他对自己没有自信，他觉得他数学不好，他永远都不会哦。可是他觉得他的足球踢得很好，他很会种菜。可是是因为他常常做这件事，对不对？我们来看看老师怎么帮助他。But Miss Mori is talking.You are going to build a bigger rectangle out of 12 small squares. How many different rectangles can you make? Use the tools at your table or come up with another way. 所以你可以用这12个正方形，然后弄出其他的不同的四边形哦，很有趣的一种组合。我们来看看。 I can do it, said Sophie. Oh, make your brain stronger, whispered Paula. Just try. Paula gathers up a pile of square tiles. Descartes, Sophie, whispered Andrew. He takes a sheet of graph paper. Sophie sits and stares. Maybe she can draw them. 他要不要试试看呢？他可以试试看啊，画下来说不定就可以帮助他拼出形状。Oh, Sophie does draw squares, but her squares are all different sizes. Paula has too many tiles. Andrew's graph paper has too many little squares. This problem is too hard. 大家都觉得好难哦，怎么办呢？ Miss Mori is smiling. She speaks to the class.I see you mathematicians struggling. 所以这些数学家都遇到困难了，该怎么办呢？Now is the time to use the most important word. The word is yet. You haven't figured it out yet. Keep working.Keep trying and you will. 所以呢，就是还没有到时候就对了。你只要继续努力，就会成功。所以中文有一句话叫做“失败为成功之母”，继续努力就会成功。Paula, Andrew, and Sophie work hard. Paula takes only 12 tiles and builds them into a rectangle. Andrew makes a red X in each square as he counts them.Sophie thinks of her garden. Her garden is a rectangle. The vegetables are in straight lines. 所以你看，每个小朋友都用不同的技巧去解决问题。你会找到适合自己的技巧，就可以解决这个问题的。Sophie draws a line with 12 different vegetables on it. She draws squares around the 12 vegetables. 所以这样每一个正方形就是一个植物，对不对？一个盆栽，这样就可以帮助他排列组合。Paula, Andrew, and Sophie count their different rectangles, four different kinds. But Sophie is worried. Mine is not a rectangle, she groans. It's too long. It is a rectangle, says Paula. It's a very long one.所以这样也算是一个长方形，也算一个四边形哦。只要四个边都是四边形。We did it！ 所以每一个人都成功了，那三种不同的四边形都做出来了。Meanwhile, Miss Morrig looks at the rectangles the other students have made. Six rectangles, you all did it, she said. 所以有六种不同的长方形，我六种不同的四边形，对不对？有的是。1:12，或是3:4，或是2:6，或是这也2:6，可以那个横躺，也可以直放，对不对？有这种不同的方式。Smarter， 他们都变聪明了耶，变得更聪明了。You have worked hard and gotten stuck. You have used the most important word yet， 还没有哦，还要继续加油哦。You have tried and tried again, help each other and solve it. Those brains of yours have certainly gotten stronger. 所以因为你们的努力，你们的脑子就更发达了，更聪明了，所以千万不要放弃。Sophie feels the sun on her face. I solved the puzzle, she laughs. And it was a math puzzle. I did it. I can do it again.I'm getting smarter. 所以聪明并不一定是天生的，有很多是后天努力才越来越聪明。When Sophie gets home, her dad has a puzzle too. I can't figure out how to fix this cabinet door, he says. Dad, says Sophie, you have to use the most important word. You can't figure it out yet. Can I help? And you know what?They do fix it together. 所以爸爸也在努力解决问题哦。那苏菲告诉他，是不是你不聪明，不是你做不到，是还没有成功而已，要继续努力。他们俩一起努力。所以这是这本 书的故事，后面还有好多形状，你可以自己拼出形状，对不对？嗯，这本就叫做 When Sophie Thinks She Can't, The End.